Amanda Knox is finally home. She and her family flew back to Seattle this evening. Knox spent nearly 4 years behind bars in Italy for the brutal murder of her roommate. That conviction was overturned late yesterday, and she was released.
My family is the most important thing to me right now, and I just want to go and be with them. So thank you for being there for me.